Hello everyone, welcome back to the Gold Technical Analysis with Mukmik again. What I've got for you today is quite exciting. Are you ready? Let's go straight to the charts. So, what happened yesterday was exactly what I said. I said the price would be closed as a bullish candlestick. And it went like so. What's about today? Today, the candle would be closed as a bullish one as well. Why? We've got our demand zone here, if you remember. The price has formed a reversal pattern at this demand zone. That means there is a true demand here on buying gold, all right? So, what is my perspective for today? Where are the resistance and where are the supports that I've got for you today? The first one is somewhere around 1870. Why? Do you see this? 1870 was a minor resistance. But once the price have crossed this resistance, it will surely turn itself into a support. All right, so that's the first support that I give you. The other ones, we might need to drop down a time frame, but I'll give you the resistance first because I see it in this 4 hours time frame, which is the 1920, our best friend. And another one at 1940. Let's go to 1 hour time frame. What we see here, there we go, a support at 1890 for sure. Same case, it was a minor resistance. Once the price have crossed this price, it will turn itself into a support. Another one I would give you is 1880. What's the plan for today then? I see a supply zone here. So the first plan, if the price haven't touched the supply zone, it can come down just for a little bit and rebound to test this supply, all right? But if the price really go up first to test this supply, it could go a little bit deeper. Maybe somewhere here, or even deeper to our 1870. Okay, so there. Okay, we got three supports for today, and the only resistance that we need to be careful is at 1920. All right, I hope you understand what I mean. And I do really hope that you learned something from this video. If you liked it, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want to trade with us, please join me at the BUBI project. I will wait for you in there. Bye!